So there's all kinds of farmland behind the Fred Meyers. Dairy cows, mostly, I think. And they look pretty happy, especially in comparison to like Wisconsin. I mean, it's very mild weather. The grass is very green and lush. There's a lot of pasture for the cows. Like in Wisconsin, I'd notice a lot of muddy areas, and seem like the farmers are forced to rely on feeding their cows with hay mostly, even in the spring and summer. Maybe that's just to get rid of previous stock or something, and they'd confine their cows to small areas that got really muddy and you'd see it caked on their legs. But here, at least in this spot, you see them well spread out. There's this area that's full of grass, but it's flooded too. That would be a problem, I'm sure, in some way for cows. But still, there's all kinds of open area for them. They're not confined to small spots like you'd find in Wisconsin. And maybe that's just the spots I've seen in Wisconsin too. Maybe I'm comparing to, maybe my perspective is really narrow and I haven't seen much for to compare, but either way, it's pretty neat. These are happy cows, and happy cows will produce good milk, and it's not far from Fred Meyer's, so it's convenient for transportation. Although there's a cheese factory down the road, and that probably gets some business from these guys. Try to keep everything local. Get those fresh cheese curds that squeak in your teeth type of thing. I don't intend to eat any of it though, because I've had my fair share of cheese in my life, and I think I've clogged my arteries up way too much. But just going for a simple walk behind Fred Meyer's and taking in the nice weather. And it's warmed up. It was a little chilly last night. I had to layer up pretty good. It wasn't impossible, and so I know it was probably like 5 degrees warmer than it was in Washington. The further south I get, the warmer it gets. Just all that driving yesterday probably improved it by like a degree. Can make a big difference. So I slept in the Fred Meyer's parking lot, and they didn't say anything. When I got to Tillamook, the parking is terrible there. So I'm gonna need to take a lot of time to find a decent parking spot far enough where they're not trying to time me 2-hour parking spots, 3-hour parking spots. I walked a mile from Fred Meyer to the library last night, and that's pretty far, and I don't want to just camp out in Fred Meyer parking lot. I'm going to want to get around, but I parked also about 4 or 5 blocks away from the library, or maybe 3 or 4, and it said 3-hour parking limit. So downtown is pretty cramped for parking. Yeah, but this is nice and spread out. This is about a mile away, but I just need to find other places that I can park for free.